Horseshoe crab is from the Limulidae family, but they are not crustaceans but something closer to a scorpion or a spider. They inhabit the Atlantic coast and the seas of the Southeast Asia. They are one of the oldest creatures in the world, believed to have been on the planet for at least 450 million years. The blue color of your blood is due to the presence of the hemocyanin protein for the transport of the oxygen in blood cells, similar to our hemoglobin, but based on copper rather than iron. The importance of this crab is the medicinal properties of its blood. Scientists have been extracting blue blood since the 70s to test medical equipment, vaccines, and whether intravenous drugs are sterilized for use. The presence of harmful bacteria in the equipment can kill, but the blood of the horseshoe crab is hypersensitive to bacterial toxins. Bluish blood provides the only known natural source of limous amebocyte lysate, protecting crab from virus, fungal, and bacterial infections. Such a component detects a contaminant called endotoxin. Even if a tiny amount of endotoxin appears in vaccines, medicines, or other sterilized pharmaceuticals, the results can be lethal. Endotoxins are nothing more than molecules that integrate the cell wall of certain bacteria. When they die, a large amount of endotoxin is released and can leave us sick if it enters our bloodstream. Even if there is the green staining test that detects bacteria, it cannot detect endotoxins. The LAW test is the one that identifies these endotoxins. If any bacteria found the amebocytes in the bluish blood clot, forming a gel and indicating its presence and preventing the endotoxin from spreading. Otherwise, it is the green light to be used on us. In the United States, the FDA imposed that this test on the entire pharmaceutical and surgical implant surgery. After 30% of blood is collected, the crabs are returned to nature. However, studies show that between 10 and 30% die in this process. The alternative is a synthetic test, such as a recombinant C factor, as a more ethical way to detect toxins. We hope that future studies will prove the effectiveness of synthetic product capable of saving this species. My name is Leticia, and I hope everyone is safe in their homes following the UN guidelines for COVID-19. Thank you for watching.